Welcome back to my channel. So today this video is going to be about this wig that I have on right now, and this is a wig from Wow African Hair. This is the Silky Straight Virgin Brazilian Lace Front Wig. The natural color of the hair, it's not black, it's a dark brown 1B kind of color. And the wig is 20 inches long. 20 inches comes to almost like a few inches above my belly button. My belly button is right here, but I have a long torso, so don't go by that. But yeah, the wig is pretty long on me. It is a small cap size. I have a small head, so apparently I have a small head. I thought I had a big head, but I don't. I have a big face. The small head. I will put all the information that you need in the description box. You guys know this. Why are my hands like all over? Like, what's going on here? The difference between this wig and a regular lace, full lace wig is a full lace wig has lace throughout the whole wig on your head. This wig is not a full lace wig, so it is a lace front, meaning that the front of the wig where you would part your hair is lace so that it can match your skin color. The rest of the wig is not lace. It's a netting material. It still kind of looks like a full lace wig. It looks the same almost, but it does have a different, you can tell the difference. I can tell the difference. I'm not sure if most people can, but I can. But it's nothing that would make you mad or like make you not want to get a wig like this. I actually don't find it to be much different than a full lace wig. Just the fact that the lace is only here. But I mean, who cares? Nobody's gonna part their hair way back here anyway. Not unless you're gonna do like an updo or something. Thing about that is I never wear my wigs like in an updo. So now I don't know if you guys noticed the difference, but I have a picture on my Instagram that I posted a couple days ago of me wearing this wig, but I had a hat on. But people were like, oh my God, what hair is that? And they wanted to know what kind of hair it was. That's how I know that this is good hair. Cause I mean, I've tried long wigs like this before in like a yakky texture or whatever. And yakky looks great. It looks like black people hair. It looks like African American hair. Only problem with yakky hair is that it isn't virgin. This is virgin hair, so you can do literally anything that you want to it. And it works just like any virgin hair that you would get from any virgin hair supplier. So the hair is 100% Brazilian hair. It comes from one donor and they put it all onto a wig like this. And I love that because you can tell that the hair is very, very silky, but it still looks like good hair. Like, you know, it doesn't look like that fake silky stuff that you would get like at the beauty supply store for 10 bucks. I don't really like silky hair, but I love that this has a very natural silky look. So it looks like my hair would look if my hair was super long and I straightened it out and, you know, put some good oil sheen in it, you know. Also, what I like about this wig is that it is very sleek, so it lays very flat to my head. Because sometimes the wigs, when you first get them, they're poofy at the top and you have to really lay it down with water or tie it down overnight to make sure that it lays super flat. But this wig was like super flat out the box. Like, it was perfect out of the box, and it doesn't make my head look big in the back. Sometimes wigs make my head look super big, but it's flat in the back, so I don't have that issue. The only thing that would give it away is if my part was not lined up properly. But I lined my part properly and I put some eyeshadow on it to make it, you know, look real, like it's coming out of my head. And I plucked a little bit of the hairs out, just a few, to kind of get it to be even, because the part was kind of uneven. Maybe that's just the way I parted it, but whatever. And you can see in the bounciness of the hair that it's virgin hair. Yakky and silky non-virgin hair, you just don't get the same quality of bounce and life that you do with this kind of hair. It doesn't really tangle a lot. I don't have any issues with it. It feels really nice on me and it feels like real hair. And that's what I love about virgin hair lace wigs, as opposed to a regular lace wig that just has processed hair on it. So, and the great thing about this wig is that it starts at $175. So if you do plan on purchasing a wig like this, the price is a lot cheaper than some of the other celebrity inspired wigs that I've seen out there. Of course, this wig was sent to me, and I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I didn't pay for it. It was sent to me, the review. But if we're going to be real, would I spend my money on a wig like this? Yes, if I plan on wearing it every single day, I would definitely spend $175 on this. That's nothing, okay? So, for a wig, to me, anyway. Wow African definitely has my approval. Two thumbs up. I love this wig. I think it's beautiful. Just want to tell you guys about that, and I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. And I will talk to you guys in my next one. All right? Bye.